Rano je ujutro, još se niko nije probudio I nisu ni svjesni šta će se danas dešavati. Oni misle da će biti lagana regatica, a ono će puhat 30 čvorova, tako da nakon današnjeg dana ko živ, ko mrtav.
Sviđa se tere, da. Mora sve biti spremno I oprano I spremljeno u ormare, jer kad počne regata, kad počne jedrenje, sve pada.
A bit of steering of the ship and a lot of tacking, so in terms of steering the ship from side to side, it was good, physical, and you had to be quick and on the ball, but it was good.
Regata danas je bila u izuzetno ekstremnim uvjetima, gdje nam je puhao vjetar u prsa od nekakvih 30 čvorova, što I nije baš za ovaj ljude koji su prvi put na jedrilici da se ganjaju po takvom vjetru.
Nije me bilo uopće strah, osim jednog trenutka kad nas nije Matija upozorio da se trebamo prebaciti na drugu stranu I onda sam skoro u more upala, samo ali do po basa.
Danas imamo anegdotu kada nam je naš kamerman I novinar koji postavlja pitanje skoro skočio sa broda od straja zato je mislio da ćemo se prevrnuti I utopiti. I lijepo mi je rekao na ružan način, Matija nemoj više to da radiš.
We were lost, that's unfortunate. Was exhilarating. Nervy at times, strong finish. Unfortunately, we didn't win, but good fun all the same.
It's an experience that you forget of your country, you forget the things that you're doing, you forget about your job. The only thing that matters is to enjoy the day and have fun.
I've fallen in love with Croatia this week, it's been great. We've seen some amazing islands, a lot of history we didn't even know about. The weather's been fantastic, the islands are beautiful, the water's great, the people have been great, so it's been awesome. We've had a few girls on our boat and they've looked after us, very accommodating. And we've had a chance to meet other girls as well from other boats. So people from all around the world, so Australians, Brazilians, you name it, we've met them. So yeah, it's been good fun to be able to meet people from different parts of the world.
Sjećam se prvog dana da sam odabrana kao ambasadorica I da idem na jedrenje. Bila sam oduševljena jer znala sam da će biti predivno I da će to biti jedno nezaboravno iskustvo I zaista moram reći da je bilo odlično I da preporučujem svakome ono da si uplati to jedrenje jer je zaista najljepši, jedan od najljepših načina da se vidi naša obala I da se uz to I zabavi.
A kakve je ljubavi, čovječe, ne mogu se sporazumjeti s njima rukama I nogama, moram pričati.
Privukla sam trojicu koju smo htjeli oženiti,
a meni nije niti jedan privuka. Ovo je jedno predivno iskustvo I preporučujem svakome da otiđe.
And I have to say that definitely something that I would never expect to be like this. This is good.